This morning, police are investigating a deadly shooting out of Florida City. Officers responded around 6 last night to the area of Northwest 14th Street and Northwest First Court. When officers arrived, there was no sign of that victim, but they say that the man showed up to Homestead Hospital moments later and was flown to Jackson's Ryder Trauma Center. Police say that sadly, the victim died during surgery. The Miami-Dade Police Department's Homicide Bureau is now investigating.